Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Patrick Cummins and Rampage Jackson. Rampage Jackson, one of the most beloved fighters in mixed martial arts history and one of the most dangerous, with over 20 career wins by stoppage, most of those by knockout. His greatest accomplishment, the UFC light heavyweight belt. And no one will ever forget his five-year run in Japan, where he was one of the true superstars of pride.
This is a very tough guy, Mike. Great chin, great resilience, and extremely difficult to knock out. He is not afraid to stay in the pocket and trade with anyone, and he doesn't lose his composure when he takes a big shot.
Quit Rampage Jackson enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Patrick Cummins, coming off a great training camp, here he is making his way out of the tunnel, and he is ready to fight.
This guy has some of the best guard passing in all of mixed martial arts. His technique and the speed of his execution is outstanding.
Patrick Cummins, set to battle. Quit Rampage Jackson. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb D. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 35 wins, 11 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Irvine, California, ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC light heavyweight champion, Quinton Rampage Jackson! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 8 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Patrick Cummins!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves this morning.
Man, it's finally gonna happen. They are ready to fight. Patrick Cummins. Quit Rampage Jackson. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Quinton Jackson is known for his thunderous punching power, particularly his overhand right.
He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Oh, flying knee!
Strong jab. Oh, and another jab.
Big shots!
Man, he just missed. Oh, that caught him!
Whoa! This could be it right here.
Big right hand.
Oh,
solid jab by Jackson.
That caught him. Look at this. He hit him with the hook.
Nice uppercut by Jackson.
They're going to take him down again.
Good defense there.
Precise jab by Kung. That's a big inside leg kick.
Tags him. He has been landing that uppercut at an alarming rate.
Oh! That hurt him. Oh, he's in big trouble.
Hard with that hook.
Both men looking to finish.
Oh, big shots. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, at the top.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
He really wants to score that uppercut again. Great technique. That hook was blocked.
Big power in that hook. Hurt him with that right.
Combination. That's it.
Oh, big takedown.
That's a huge takedown.
Lands a hard shot with the left. Beautiful body shot there, too. Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 34 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Quinton Rampage Jackson!
Rampage Jackson, winner by knockout.